An animal rescue group in the East Bay is on a mission to find a match for an injured dog, but not just any match. As KPIX 5's John Ramos explains, they want someone who can relate to what the dog is going through.
Minmi Dinosaur may be a weird name for a dog, but then this little gal's life has been anything but normal.
She had a broken leg when she came into the shelter. We tried to do what we could to save the leg.
The two-year-old Maltese mix had been hit by a car, but her injury never healed properly, and in December they had to amputate her leg. The operation cost more than $2,000, but a rescue group called Umbrella of Hope in Pittsburgh got an anonymous grant for the surgery with one interesting condition.
That Minmi be placed with someone that is also an amputee, whether it be a child, an adult, a veteran.
Umbrella of Hope has had a number of unusual pairings. 2 years ago, we told you about a burned and abused chihuahua that the group placed with a young burn survivor in Alameda. They're hoping to do the same thing with Minmi. And veterinarians say dogs seem to deal with an amputation much better than humans do.
Just like nothing ever happened. They don't even miss it. They don't have the woe is me. It's, I'm fine. Where's the ball? Let's go play.
By pairing her with a fellow amputee, they believe Minmi's indomitable spirit could be a much-needed inspiration.
A kid or an adult that sees an animal doing so well with that circumstances that they would realize that they're feeling sorry for themselves and that they could be just as strong as the animal is.
Sometimes strong comes in a small package and is nothing more than the willingness to accept what cannot be changed and move on with life. In Pittsburgh, John Ramos, KPIX 5.